Welcome to another tutorial by Colorscream. Last week, Instagram announced IGTv, a new platform to share videos. Today I'm going to show you how to set up your project and export settings in Premiere Pro in order to get the best quality. Let's open Premiere Pro. Let's create a new project, name it Instagram TV and press OK. Import your media to the asset browser. Let's create a new sequence. Select DSLR 1080, 25, select the settings tab and enter the following values: 1080 times 1920. Drag the clip into the timeline and press Keep existing settings. Now let's make the video shorter. We don't need the part at the beginning and there's a lot to cut at the end. Left click on the clip and go to the effect controls. We have to scale the clip up. In my case, the value is 267. Now, right click on the clip and select speed duration. My account allows only 10 minute uploads, so I have to set the duration to 10 minutes. We also have to mute the audio since we sped the clip up. Instead, we can add music to the sequence. The clip is obviously shorter than my video, so I have to remix it using the technique shown in my previous tutorial. Now let's move to the export settings. There are many requirements for the video. For example, the aspect ratio must be between 4:5 up to 9:16, the file type must be MP4, the length must be between 50 seconds and 60 minutes. And the waved audio file cannot be bigger than 650 megabytes. But the requirements may vary depending on what type of account you have. Bigger or validated channels can upload videos with the length up to 1 hour and the file size is limited to 5.4 gigabytes. Go to Export, Media, in the preset drop-down select Match Source, High Bitrate, and at the bottom select Use Maximum Render Quality and press export. Now we have to wait for the video to be rendered. Start your web browser and go to Instagram.com. Open your profile and go to IGTV. Press the upload button and drag your exported video onto the upload area. While the video is being uploaded, we can fill out the rest of the form: the cover image, the title and the description. I also have to include the music disclaimer. If the video is ready to be published, hit the post button. Let's quickly check if the video has been successfully published. I hope you like this video, and if you find it useful, please subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and leave a comment. Also, do not hesitate to visit my Instagram account, colorscream.co. Thank you and have a great day.